Mama and Papa call him Bobbikins. That's my wife, Dave. The one with the baby.
Look, Bobby. It's your father. Oh, you've never seen him. Isn't he wonderful?
Come on, mate.
Well, home is the sailor.
You mean this place is ours?
1 month at a time, as long as we pay the rent.
Well, when you wrote and told me we were getting a place in the suburbs, I had no idea it was so elegant. I love you.
Oh, 18 months. It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's been more like 18 centuries. Mm. You don't know how I've dreamed of this moment, Betty. In our own home with our own little son. Hey, look at him. Hey, who's the best boy in the world?
Put him in his playpen.
Yeah. Hey, come on, Admiral. Whoever said a man's home is his castle had it all wrong. It's his palace.
All right, I'll take it.
Oh, no, you won't.
Oh, yes, I will. Come along.
Who are you?
Oh, it's all right, dear. This is Lydia Simmons. She's helping me with the housework.
Since when could we afford a maid?
Lydia isn't exactly a maid. She worked with me at Frisbee's modeling clothes. And they gave her the sack one day for no reason at all. So, till something better comes up, she's living with us in the spare room.
Oh, I thought we were going to be alone, Betty. You and me and Bobbikins.
And who's to take care of Bobbikins while Mama's at work?
Ah, well, now that Papa's home, Mama won't have to work, mm-hmm. will she? First thing tomorrow, you're quitting your job. No more modelling for Mrs. Barnaby.
Yesterday, troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly.
Such an easy